Hello, good evening students. In today's class we have learnt how to solve the problems on calculation of efficiency for different loads and different power factors. So a single phase 20 kVA 1100 bar 200 volts 50 hertz transformer has an iron loss of 200 watts and full load copper loss of 400 watts. Calculate its efficiency at full load 0.8 power factor and 3/4 full load at unity power factor. So you write down the given data, sir. Number one, iron loss is given, WI equal to 200 watts, and full load copper loss is given, WC equal to 400 watts, and rating of transformer is given, 20 kVA. So number one, at full load and 0.8 power factor, that is x equal to 1, cos phi equal to 0.8. So start the calculation of output. Output at full load is given by x into kVA rating into power factor. That is 1 into 20 into 0.8, it becomes 16 kilowatt or 16,000 watts. So one thing you keep in the mind, if you are keeping output in kilowatts, then convert iron loss and copper loss also in kilowatts, or you keeping output in watts, these two losses should be also in watts. So now iron loss W equal to 200 watts, full load copper loss WC equal to 400 watts. So copper loss is variable loss, we have to calculate at given load, that is copper loss at full load equal to x square times of WC, where x is 1 into 400, so it remains 400 watts only. So efficiency equal to output divided by output plus iron loss plus x square times of WC into 100. You substitute all the values, you are going to get as 96.38%. In similar fashion, next load he asked is 3/4 full load unity power factor. Hence you start again same fashion, calculate the output. Output at 3/4 full load equal to x into kVA into power factor, 3/4 into 20 into 1, it becomes 15 kilowatt or 15,000 watts. Now keep the iron loss. Iron loss equal to 200 watts. Full load copper loss WC equal to 400 watts. So calculate the copper loss at 3/4 full load, x square times of WC. X is 3/4 square into 400. So this value becomes 225 watts. Hence again you go for efficiency. Percentage efficiency equal to ratio of output divided by input. So input should be equal to output plus WI plus x square times of WC. You substitute all the values, we are going to get value as 97.24. A single phase 25 kVA 1000 bar 2000 volts 50 hertz transformer has an maximum efficiency of 98% at full load unity power factor. Determine its efficiency at number 1, 3/4 full load unity power factor, half full load 0.8 power factor, 25% overload 0.9 power factor. So it is one of the PTU question paper problem, it has been asked for 8 marks. In previous problems it is observed that iron loss, copper loss values are given. In this problem these values are not available. Hence, we have to calculate by using input and output relation. And one more important relation, at maximum efficiency condition, both losses are equal. Try to remember, at maximum efficiency, iron loss equal to copper loss. So, where the maximum efficiency occurs, that is, sir, at full load and unity power factor. At this condition, you calculate output by using expression x into kVA into power factor. So, you are getting around 25 kilowatts. Efficiency is given, 98% is given. So, efficiency becomes 0.98. So, by using expression efficiency equal to output by input, I want to calculate input. Therefore, input equal to output divided by efficiency. So, it becomes 25.51 kilowatt. Now, I am knowing output. Now, I am knowing input. Hence, total loss equal to input minus output. So, we are going to get around 0.51 kilowatt. Total loss is again sum of iron loss and copper loss. So, at maximum efficiency, both losses are equal. Then, iron loss equal to 0.51 by 2, 50% of this, 0.51 by 2 kilowatt. In similarly, copper loss, again 50% of 0.51. Hence, both losses are equal, 0.255 kilowatt. At 3 by 4th full load unity power factor, now x equal to 3 by 4, cos phi equal to 1. So, output you calculate, x into kVA rating into power factor, x is 3 by 4, power factor is 1, kVA rating is 25. We are going to get this value as 18.75 kilowatt. Iron loss remains same, 0.255 kilowatt, but copper loss you have to calculate at 3 by 4th full load by using x square times of WC. This value we are getting around 0.143 kilowatt. Then go for calculation of percentage efficiency, output divided by input. So, input equal to output plus iron loss plus copper loss. Substitute all the values, we are going to get as 97.9%. Number 2, in similar way, it is also possible to calculate at half full load 0.8 power factor. At half full load, x becomes half. First, you calculate output, that is 1 by 2 into 25 into 0.8. So, 10 kilowatt. Iron loss remains same, 0.255 kilowatt, but copper loss at half full load, that should be equal to x square times of WC, 1 by 2 square times of 0.255. This value becomes 0.0637 kilowatt. One important thing is, third one, at 25% overload, 0.9 power factor. So, it is very interesting. When x is 1, it is known as full load condition. 25% overload means it is greater than full load. Greater than full load. Therefore, x becomes 1.25. At this condition, you calculate output x into kVA rating into power factor. So, it becomes 28.125 kilowatt. Iron loss, it remains same. Full load copper loss is 0.255 kilowatt. Again, you calculate copper loss at 1.25 times of full load, that by using x square into WC. So, 0.398 kilowatt. Then finally, you are knowing the output, you are knowing the iron loss, you are knowing the copper loss, go for calculation of efficiency. So, percentage efficiency equal to output divided by output plus iron loss plus x square times of WC into 100. You substitute all the values, you are going to get as 97.76. So, one more important problem. A 600 kVA single phase transformer has an efficiency of 92% both at full load and half full load at unity power factor. Determine its efficiency at 75% full load at 0.9 power factor lag. This is very important problem. It is also asked in question paper. So here we have to calculate iron loss, copper loss, then we have to go for calculation of efficiency at given load. Sir, generally iron loss remains constant, copper loss varies at any load condition, that is x square times of full load copper loss, we have to remember. So at two load conditions are given, then you calculate output, you calculate input, then total loss. This total loss is sum of iron loss, copper loss. Develop the expression. Okay. So number one, at full load unity power factor condition, calculate output x into kVA into power factor, 1 into 600 into 1, 600 kilowatt. Then efficiency remains the same for both conditions, it is given 92%. So input you calculate, input equal to output divided by efficiency, so 652.2 kilowatt. Hence you are knowing the input, you are knowing the output, go for total loss. Total loss equal to input minus output. So we are getting around 52.2 kilowatts. This is total loss. This is sum of both losses. That you take general. Let x be the iron loss and y be the full load copper loss. Therefore, iron loss plus copper loss equal to 52.2 kilowatt. That is x plus y equal to 52.2 kilowatt, equation number 1. In similar fashion, at half full load unity power factor, second condition, at this condition efficiency also remains same. So calculate output at half full load. So half into 600 into 1, 300 kilowatt. Then efficiency is given again 92%. You take input, input equal to output divided by efficiency, that is 326.1 kilowatt. Total loss equal to input minus output, 326.1 minus 300, it becomes 26.1 kilowatt. So which loss varies? Iron loss is same, x is remains same, but copper loss varies as per the load condition. It is already observed, that is x square times of WC. Now WC is taken as y, fraction of full load is half square times of y, copper loss you write. That becomes y by 4, that is x plus y by 4 equal to 26.1 kilowatt. Develop the expression 2. Then subtracting the equation 2 from equation 1, xx goes on cancels. So we are getting y value. Y is nothing but copper loss. Once you are knowing the y value, you substitute in equation 1, we are getting x. X is also known as iron loss. So we are knowing iron loss, we are knowing full load copper loss. Again, same story repeats. We have to calculate efficiency at given condition. So copper loss you calculate at 75% of full load, that x becomes 0.75. x square times of WC, 0.75 square times of 37.4, it becomes 21 kilowatt. And calculate output at 75% full load, again x into kVA into power factor, it becomes 405 kilowatt. So percentage efficiency equal to output plus WI plus x square times of WC into 100. WI is 17.4, x square times of WC is 21. Calculate we are going to get around 91.3%. So all of you work out all three types of problems. These problems are very important and already asked in question paper. Sometimes same questions also coming. So work out all of you. Thank you to one and all.